third, speeds on day one are reasonably modest, and more than half the field made it through without penalty. The organizers want us to get warmed up before the flat-out driving of days four and five. That's not to say we could relax, as MarkCotnam found out in Spaniards Bay. Ouch. Only the car was damaged, and the Jensen Healey would rejoin Targa 2 days later.